short turns in front of and behind the jump have to be trained as well as jumping on an angle. This is a slow-moving gelding. By training jump-off courses, he is encouraged to be cleverer and to react more quickly. Oops, that was too close. But if you want to take a shortcut after the jump, you have to choose a closer distance to take off in order to pick up speed again after. Once again in slow motion. When approaching the jump like this, the inner foreleg not only gets closer to the obstacle, it also leaves the ground last. The horse has to adjust to this. Riding fast courses should be trained at the end of the jumping training. It takes years until the horse responds to aids easily, and years are necessary to develop concentration and confidence. Riders who ask too much too early destroy the horse's future.